attention. What are you gonna call it? Focus. What are you gonna call it? Perception. These are his cheap words. And the word is not the thing it describes. We're forever looking at the content. A bunch of flow. You know? And we look not at that which is present for the content. You know, it's been said, in the absence of all that is not love, love is. Should we look at what is? We want to call it presence. Tasteless. Colorless. Odorless. Silent, really. So it is subtle. Presence. You can't cut it up. It cannot be fractured. So it has integrity. Presence. You can't sell 5 pounds of it. It has no market. So it cannot be bought. Everyone has one! So no one goes without. So it is abundant. Presence. All we know as knowing. So it's omniscient. It never goes away. So it's omnipresent. Question. Can it something that is all knowing and all present also be I'm just asking.